Jennifer Valente is an American professional racing cyclist. She was born on December 24, 1994 in San Diego, California, United States. In June 2021, she qualified to represent the United States at the 2020 Summer Olympics. She is a new Olympic champion in women's omnium, winning two of the event's four races at the E2 Velodrome to become the first ever U.S. woman to win a track cycling title at the Olympics. She finished with a score of 124, 14 points ahead of Kazi Hara, who took the silver. Kristen Wild of the Netherlands clinched to the bronze with 108 points. She won a silver medal at the 2015 UCI Track Cycling World Championships. In the team pursuit, she has won three gold medals at the UCI Track Cycling World Championships and a silver medal at the 2016 Olympic Games. She enjoyed a successful junior career, winning 12 national titles and one world junior title. At the 2011 and 2012 UCI Junior Track World Championships, she won three medals, a gold medal in the scratch race and two bronze medals in the Curran.